दरवाजा बंद करना चाहिए। Thank you.
with lots and lots of stars together, if you could just settle down and not run around from here to there. Take a seat, ma'am. Thank you very much. That's a lovely seat. Okay. We're ready? All right. India, the land of culture, tradition, and heritage, has certain episodes which form the foundation of the richness we experience. We stand on the soil which has layers of sacrifice and blood of innumerable brave freedom fighters. We breathe the air that is free today, but someone in history paid a price for it. Light? Light. Moving on. That someone needs to be learnt about, that someone needs to be resurrected, that someone needs to be respected, that someone needs to be remembered. That chapter of history which was long forgotten, the page half-torn, has given us so much that we are barely aware of. Saira Narasimha Reddy. Can we please clap for this epic, epic film, this epic ensemble which has come together today. India's first freedom fighter is that someone who is being brought to us by a magnificent team of true talent and exceptional hard work. Saira Narasimha Reddy, this is a biopic which is based on the life of the freedom fighter Uyalavada Narasimha Reddy. Presented by Ritesh Sidhwani, Farhan Akhtar and AA Films in association with Srimati Surekha Konidela. Directed by Surinder Reddy. Produced by Ram Charan, DOP Ratnavelu ISC. Music by Amit Trivedi. Stunts by Greg Powell, Lee Whittaker and Ram Lakshman. I'm going to be calling the entire star cast before you. The entire production team, the team which is the technical team before you and introduce them. So here we go. I hope you are ready for a mad and a very informative and a very knowledgeable afternoon today. So this man who is known to be a darling with a very interesting choice of roles has emerged as one of the most talented actors from the Tamil cinema. In recent times, with roles that are close to reality and have a lasting impact, his choice of films has been the talking point. Can we please put our hands up together for Vijay Sethupathi? Vijay Sethupathi, sir, and the entire team is going to come on stage in the next 2 minutes. So if in case you could just give us two more minutes of this afternoon, that'll be really lovely. Your enthusiasm is respected. 2 more minutes. Thank you very much. It's a very interesting choice of roles. He has emerged as one of the most talented actors from the Tamil cinema in recent times with roles that are closer to reality and have a lasting impact. His choice of films has become the talking point of everything that is out there. Can we please once more put our hands up together for this man? Vijay Sethupathi! Thank you very much.
Hi.
Light, please. Vijay, sir, I have a question for you.
Yes. Good evening. Good evening, everybody. Good evening. Yes.
The Badshah of Bollywood. Oh, sorry.
Yo, everybody's okay?
The
no.
Light is not there.
They want light.
Better? Better? Super. Okay.
Okay.
We're ready? We'll ask you this question.
Okay.
Vijay sir, the Badshah of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, has mentioned in a very recent interview that you're the best actor he has ever seen, what would you like to tell him?
Maybe by mistake, everybody makes mistake. I was so happy, I didn't expect that. Because I thought maybe, whether he know me or not, I don't know that. But suddenly he expressed.
Too humble.
So I was so shocked.
But if in case I had to ask you, how exactly do you feel to be a part of this magnanimous film? What would you have to say to our audience?
I'm so blessed. I didn't expect this, that I'll work with these legends. So I'm so happy and happy to be part of this film.
Fabulous. Can we please clap for Vijay Sethupathi, sir? Can we please? Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Sir, you just have to stay on stage. The next person to come on stage is known as much for her talent as for her beauty. She is a skilled actress, a phenomenal dancer, a force to reckon with, the first Indian actress to be nominated for a Saturn Award, giving her excellent performances to the Telugu, Tamil and Hindi cinema. Can we please put our hands up together for this beauty and this fab actress, Tamanna. Tamanna, you look absolutely fantastic today.
Thank you. So do you.
Thank you so much.
And so
I have
all you lovely people out there in the audience.
Woohoo!
Is everyone excited for the teaser? I'm super excited. Are you guys excited? Lovely.
Everybody is so happy, they're taking a selfie also of themselves. I'm very happy. Okay. So I have to ask you a question, Tamanna. I have seen glimpses of the teaser. Okay? And you are doing some fantastic action sequences. Are you ready to be the generation's new action figure?
Darasal, ye film mein mera kirdar puri tarah se alag hai. Shayad iske pehle jo period film maine ki hai, jo sabne bahut hi जिसको सबने बहुत ही प्यार दिया है, बहुत ही सराहा है, उसके बाद मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि सायरा के साथ मेरा नाम जुड़ा, बिकॉज सायरा इज़ अ स्टोरी दैट पीपल शुड नो अबाउट. इट्स अबाउट एन हीरो दैट पीपल डोंट नो अबाउट एंड शुड नो अबाउट फ्रॉम द फ्रीडम फाइट दैट वी हैड. सो बहुत गर्व होता है, बहुत खुशी है कि आज मैं इस फिल्म का हिस्सा हूँ. And I can't wait. जब आप टीजर देखेंगे, I hope आपको पसंद आए. And yeah.
We're waiting for the film also. So we're waiting over here only for the release of the film also. Thank you so much, Tamanna. Can we please give a huge round of applause to Tamanna? The next person to come on stage is a leading name in the Kannada film industry. Is a star with a phenomenal journey of over 2 decades, transitioning from TV to cinema. One of the few Kannada stars to successfully star in films of other languages. Can we please put our hands up together for Sudeep? Today, this stage is going to witness a lot of handsome and pretty faces. It's going to be too much for us to take. Sudeep, I have to ask you this question. You being a huge star yourself, you know, how easy or tough was it for you to share screen space with such big stars, such mega stars?
Good evening. Stardom, I don't think, is for those who believe that acting is, performance is not all about stardom. If you look at the poster, the biggest is right here, Mr. B. I don't think we all can cope up to anything of their achievements, and I guess sharing spaces with such wonderful people and actors from all across is a best thing that can happen to any actor.
Would you pinch yourself every day on set that I'm working on this finally?
Come
oh my
again,
God.
I didn't hear you.
Would you pinch yourself on set to believe that this is true, this is finally happening to you as well?
Every time we would look into the mirror after getting ready, it was difficult to believe it was us. So much of beard, so much of what we are not, carrying ourselves, and you know, the costumes weighing so much of heaviness, I guess, you know. The best part is, some days, couple of days, when the war sequences are happening, I guess, every time we met another actor, it would take a little more fewer seconds to understand who that person is. You know, it was
who
like
are you
that.
Fighting with?
Everybody. Literally ourselves later. You know, so it's very difficult to identify people at times, you know, with all the get-up and other things. But it was fun because it's such a magnanimous film, and I guess doesn't happen every day So when you get an opportunity to be a part of it, I think we should just close our eyes and be a part of it.
I just have to thank you for being a part of it too. So thank you so much, Sudeep.
Thank you, ma'am.
The next person who's going to come on stage is a member of the parliament, a major hand in giving Bhojpuri cinema pan-India recognition. With a career spanning over 3 decades, he has starred in Hindi, Telugu, Kannada, Tamil and Bhojpuri films. Can we please put our hands up together for the very, very charismatic Ravi Kishan. A very good afternoon to you, Ravi sir. How are you today?
Hi. I'm very fine. I'm very. Pranam, aapko sab logon ko kaise hain aap log? Main acha hu, aap kaise hain?
Namaste. Main bahut achhi hu aur aapse ye puchna hai. Aap ek 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 prakar ke ek mad scientist hain sir. Matlab low budget film, big budget film, scripts mein alag, matlab har cheez, storyline, plots, har prakar ka cinema kar lete hain aap aur itni bakhoobi se kar lete hain aap. How was it working on this one?
Main thoda aghori samajhti hu. Main aughad hu. तो मैं अघोरी टाइप का कलाकार हूँ. आप कहीं मैं कोई भी रूप धारण कर सकता हूँ. और आप मुझे आप लोग सब लोगों ने मुझे कई सालों से देखा है. 600 फिल्में कर ली. अनगिनत रूप है मेरे. थैंक यू.
अब पानी की तरह बिल्कुल जिस भी इसमें चले जाते हैं बस उसका ही रूप ले लेते हैं.
आई एम जस्ट ग्रेटफुल फॉर साउथ. मैं सुरेंद्र रेड्डी सर को, ही इज नॉट हियर, ही इज माई गॉड फादर. एक फिल्म थी रेस गुर्रम. मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं था कि मैं साउथ में मुझे इतना प्यार मिलेगा. एंड देन दैट फिल्म वॉज अ बिग हिट. देन आई वर्क विद किच्चा सर, तमन्ना जी के साथ, आई लवली फ्रेंड. अभी हम लोगों ने एक तमिल फिल्म की, संग तमिल विजय सेतुपति सर के साथ. अभी डे फॉर यस्टरडे वी फिनिश लास्ट रैप अप किया उसका. सो गॉड इज बीन रियली काइंड. एंड मेगा स्टार के साथ ये मौका मिल गया. यू नो हम इनके बहुत बड़े फैन रहे हैं. इन फैक्ट प्रतिबंध एक फिल्म आई थी, मेगा स्टार से इतना सीखने मिला. दिस इज लाइक बहुत अच्छा लगा सायरा के साथ जुड़ के.
यू आर ऑलवेज द हंबल वन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस. थैंक यू सो मच. द नेक्स्ट पर्सन कमिंग ऑन स्टेज इज द प्रोडक्शन डिजाइनर, द मैन हु वर्कड ऑन एक दीवाना था शैतान डेविड एंड हैज गिवन अस ह्यूज फिल्म्स इन तमिल एंड हिंदी टुगेदर, क्लोज टू अराउंड 50 फिल्म्स, अ मैसिव फिल्म विद सो मच स्केल एंड एक्साइटमेंट. कैन वी प्लीज पुट आवर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर द प्रोडक्शन डिजाइनर ऑफ सायरा नरसिम्ह रेड्डी, राजीवन सर. Good afternoon, sir.
Hi, good afternoon.
It's on.
Hi.
I have to ask you, this is a very, very big film with lots and lots of things happening in it. It's very dynamic. I just have to ask you, sir, it must have been exciting and challenging at the same time. What right. was more, excitement or the challenges?
Both together.
Yeah. Any one day that you would like to describe for our media or anything that you would really like to, any anecdote which happened on sets?
One thing I would say, I slept for about 2 weeks after the shoot, the complete shoot, yeah.
Straight up.
Yeah.
My God, that's fabulous. Yeah. That is Rajeevan sir, the production designer of Sairaa Narasimha Reddy. Can we please clap for him? Thank you very much, guys. Bringing together the next person on stage, a musical genius who brought new sound to Indian cinema, one of the most versatile talents in the country, a national award-winning musician. This man has definitely made a mark. His name is, can we please put our hands up together for Amit Trivedi? Amit, now you have to like pose because now you're a model, full model. Now start posing in like all the kind of model poses that there are. You have worked so hard on your body, you worked so hard on your music, you worked so hard on this film also. Now what was the challenge of composing music for a film which is going to be released in 5 different languages?
Good evening, first of all. This is actually my debut in Telugu cinema.
Exactly.
It's my first film in that regional language, and I can't be more happy and proud that I've been part of such an amazing film where we have such amazing star cast, amazing producers, Chiranjeevi sir, Ram Charan sir. It's such an honor to be part of this amazing film and the journey. And the challenge, of course, the challenge is only the language. Music has no language, as we all know. Only the language of understanding things, but the director, the writers, they made it so easy and simple for me that I understood They made sure that I understood each and everything before I got going.
We're looking forward to the music, Amit Trivedi, with every film that you get associated with. So thank you so much for creating magic that you do create.
Thank you so much.
Can we please clap for Amit Trivedi once again? And can we please put our hands up together for a filmmaker known for his unique spin to the simplest of stories? He has delivered only the best through his journey. He actually creates extravagant films in the action space, which gives him an edge because he understands the audience too well. Can we please put up our hands together for the man who actually directed this mad big film, Surinder Reddy. The man behind, guys, we can clap a little bit more. Thank you very much. A very good afternoon to you, sir.
So good afternoon, everyone.
You have been a little nervous, but we are nervous. How did you even manage all these people together? Such a big, big, big star cast together.
Yeah, I'm a little bit nervous, so I can't speak much.
That's absolutely okay. We are glad that you gave us this film. And I just have to ask you that, putting together with so many talents in one film, was it difficult at all, or did you manage pretty well?
No, I don't difficult. I managed very well. So, because all artists cooperate very well. So, mera pichha producer hai, mera hero Chiranjeev sir hai. So that's why I did this film.
बस आप set पे आते गए और काम होता गया.
Yeah.
Beautiful. The humble, मतलब इतने humble हैं. This is something that we have to learn from the entire Telugu film industry. You guys are so modest and humble. We just learn to become better human beings and get good films. So that's a win-win situation. Can you please clap for Surinder Reddy, guys?
Thank you.
Can we please put our hands up together for a director, an actor, and most importantly, a producer whose sheer motivation is to bring subtle, sometimes not so subtle, beautiful stories to the audience. He always receives critical and mass acclaim. This man does not know how to stop. This man does not want to stop. Thank God he does not want to stop. Can we please put our hands up together for Farhan Akhtar? Hello, Farhan. Good afternoon.
Hi, good afternoon.
You have been working so hard and you've been working so hard to bring good things to us. I have to ask you this question that, you're crossing cultural boundaries with this film. What exactly went in your mind? Was it planned or did you think that this is going to come to you and we'll wait for the right opportunity, the right film?
Well, of course, the right opportunity did present itself with this film. But I think more importantly, when I was growing up, I grew up on a very healthy diet of movies that were not just Hindi movies. You know, my mom had a great collection of movies that were from all different parts of the world in different languages. And you get to learn something about different cultures, about different identities. And when you watch those films, and I do feel that right now, the world, the way it is, I mean, we're in a place where there seems to be a growing number of boundaries being put up. So it's nice that people in art and people in film are tearing boundaries down and exchanging films and exchanging creative and cultural ideas.
Thank you so much, Farhan. Thank you so much. Can we please call upon the next person, an inspiring entrepreneur, an exceptional producer. He takes risks. He plunges to bring us films that are etched in our memories forever. Dil Chahta Hai completed 18 years a couple of days ago. Of course, Farhan was also responsible for it. But this man was also responsible. And he had his birthday. So belated happy birthday to Ritesh Sidhwani. Can we please call upon Ritesh on stage?
Hi.
How was your birthday?
Very nice. Thank you.
What a gift that you're giving us instead of receiving one yourself.
Sorry, I didn't get
it. What a gift you're giving us instead of receiving one yourself.
Thank you.
Well, I have to ask you, Ritesh, too many successful films. There's too much success riding on your shoulders. You're working too hard for giving us all these stories, Now, I want to ask you, was it the mega star scene which was there in this film that made you say yes to this film, or was it the sheer subject?
To be honest, it was purely on that line when Ram sent us the link of what the film was. And it was a story of an unsung hero, forgotten hero of this country based on a true life. So I think that attracted us the most to it. And then I saw some parts of the film and I was really moved by what it was. And that's when we decided that this is a story which should be even, you know, told here and, you know, share it with the audience in this part of the country as well.
Ready to inspire the entire generation once again. Thank you so much, Ritesh.
Thank you.
Can we please call upon one of the biggest stars of India? Well, before that, can we please call upon... So, you know what, we go to theatres and we watch movies. Of course, the movies are made by directors and the entire production. And then there's the cast and everything. And then these movies are etched in our memories. But how do we get the movies? Because of distribution.